Just the right. Like now, both of these guys are bleeding. So as scrutineers, I think there's no guarantee, there's no safety. My safety is not guaranteed inside. So I believe all my scrutineers, all our scrutineers who are candidates who agree with me, we're not going to go in. We're going to stay outside and make sure that these things are sorted out properly, and then we can. We also want to appeal. Please, after that something, if you have to go in, there must be understanding. There must be an understanding established between the Electoral Commission and us that the POs and APOs must be there with the generals. After this counting, we want to make sure that all these boxes must be identified, presented properly by the POs and APOs, so that we scrutineers must correspond to our records, our scrutineers' record, and we know that it's a proper box that we will count. So with that, we will respect you guys, policemen, we respect you, we respect the media, we respect our candidates. Our candidates put their trust on us. We are there to represent our candidates. So whatever we say in there, we speak on behalf of our candidates. But after this, there must be understanding between the Electoral Commission that it's an election process, that PO must be there with his assistant, with their generals, must be there to identify their box and properly present it before we break the box and open the box. So far from the counting one, counting 91 now, no presiding officer, no scrutiny, no presiding officer or his assistant. None of the letter was, if there were absence, there were no letter given to these AROs and election managers saying that no permission was given by the particular Canada POs or APOs from that particular and the polling place for us to give permission to break the box. So you see that exactly what we are doing is we illegally breaking all the boxes without the presence of the PO and the APO. Everybody, it's a common knowledge, we know. It's a common knowledge to the Electoral Commission, to the PO, to the election minister, to the returning officer, and the general body. It's a common knowledge that without the presence of the PO and his assistant, breaking a box is illegal. All the boxes that belong to a particular booth is still under custody. It's the custody of the presiding officer and his assistant presiding officer until and he comes to the county court. And then he presents the box with his return. That's where he releases the box for you to count. As it is now, what we are doing is illegal. He can be arrested for that, for breaking the box, tampering with the box. You can be arrested for that. So I leave it up to you, sir, to the Electoral Commission, to see what they are doing. I don't know whether you go to the Electoral Commission, the commissioner is aware of that or not. Hierarchy in the Electoral Commission aware of this or not. Here, it's exactly what is happening in there, and I'm reporting it. As a scrutineer of Kennedy. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you. Agora você diz para todo mundo, né? Então vou a boss law, body charge law, venue, né?
Yes.
Time comes up, so... Não, bem baixo, só que pagar a blogueira. Agora você diz para
todo mundo, né? Due respect.
I'm all right, huh? I'm sorry, Mr. Security. Police. What is that? Commission? Commission is coming to the clinic. What is that? Police. What is that? Come up, Logan. I'm sorry, Mr. I'm explaining, Logan. I'm all right, huh? I'm sorry, Mr. Security. Police. What is that? Commission? Commission is coming to the clinic. What is that? Police. What is that? Come up, Logan. I'm sorry, Mr. I'm explaining, Logan. I'm all right, huh? I'm sorry, Mr. Security. Police. What is that? Commission? Commission is coming to the clinic. What is that? Police. What is that? Come up, Logan. I'm sorry, Mr. I'm explaining, Logan. I'm all right, huh? I'm sorry, Mr. Security. Police. What is that? Commission? Commission is coming to the clinic. What is that? Police. What is that? Come up, Logan. I'm sorry, Mr. I'm explaining, Logan. I'm all right, huh? I'm sorry, Mr. Security. Police. What is that?